up, Ruth, and welcome po sa ating Wellness Wednesday. For this Sunday's liturgy, Jeremiah, Paul, and Luke talked about a common theme, witnessing and sacrifice. And the thing that binds this is love. And when we speak of love, we associate it with the heart. And so we should take good care of our hearts. The most common risk factors for developing heart disease are smoking, high blood pressure, high levels of LDL or bad cholesterol associated with low levels of HDL or good cholesterol, obesity, and diabetes. So what can we do to lower these risks? Stop smoking, avoid food that are high in trans fat like chips and cookies, limit sodium intake and added sugars. We should eat fruits and veggies that are dark green, deep orange, or yellow in color. Eat fish that are high in omega-3 fatty acids at least 2 times a week. And of course, exercise. Pag may emotional or spiritual heartache, kay God or kay friend, lumapit. Pag merong physical heartache, sa doktor sumaglit. Have a healthy, holy, and happy hearts, mga chill!